Here, another example is there. Five words are there. Here, five words are there. Sad, mad, bad, dad, fat. Again, we will arrange these words properly in alphabetical order. So, students, you can see that A letter word is not there. S for sat, M for mat, P for pat, D for dad, F for fat. A letter word is not there. Then B letter word is also not there. C letter word is also not there. A, B, C, then D. D letter word is there. Yes. Here D letter word is there. D for dad. So we will write here that dad, D-A-D, dad. Then sat, mat, pat, dad, fat. Then F-A-T, fat. Then M-A-T, mat. Then P-A-T, pat. Then S-A-T, sat. I hope, student, you understood very well. Now these 2, 3, 4, 5 questions are your homework. Here we are done number 1. So number 2, Papa by love you too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 words are there. Now you will arrange it properly by own. Okay, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. I will send the pic and you will arrange it properly. Try to do by own. Okay, thank you, students.